The Bhagavad Gita. The Bhagavad Gita presents a wide range of teachings on various spiritual and philosophical topics. Some of the key teachings include the nature of the self. The Gita teaches that the self is eternal and unchanging, and that the body and mind are temporary vehicles for the self. The nature of reality. The Gita explains that the ultimate reality is Brahma, a supreme consciousness that pervades all of existence. The path of yoga. The Gita presents yoga as a path to self-realization and liberation. It explains the different types of yoga, such as karma yoga, the yoga of action, bhakti yoga, the yoga of devotion, and jnana yoga, the yoga of knowledge. The importance of detachment. The Gita teaches that one must detach oneself from the fruits of one's actions and maintain equanimity in success and failure in order to attain liberation. The importance of devotion. The Gita teaches that devotion to God is a key aspect of spiritual life. The cyclic nature of existence. The Gita teaches that all living beings are in a cycle of birth, death, and rebirth, and that liberation is to break this cycle. The nature of karma. The Gita teaches that every action has a reaction and one is responsible for their actions and the consequences. The ultimate goal of human life. The Gita teaches that the ultimate goal of human life is to attain liberation and union with God. Please subscribe for more.